just before the oldest member of Prologue was born. A catastrophe wreaked havoc in the lands both near and far. The veracity of this terrible event exposed the long-standing fragile systems holding communities together in these lands. Whereas some communities advanced with an unprecedented level of cooperation, others elected to close themselves off from the rest of the outside, never again to be open. Such was the case of Pahel, where a fence was built around the small city. Decades later, when the catastrophe had long since passed, there were those in Pahel who, having gained power against the crisis, refused to relinquish. They achieved and maintained this by the destruction of all historical records and by the use of theory, rumor, innuendo, and stereotypes. However, as long as curiosity, intuition, and the interconnected web of life resonates in the human spirit, there will always be those who must heed their call. And none can this be found more clearly than in the case of the most curious and intuitive of them all, Miranette.
Thank you.